Hello, welcome back to Chinkie Chong plays in Gungeon. We finally have all, well, the four main characters past killed, so they all have their alternate skin. Still doing the cultist run, practicing with my friend whenever he or she is possible. Yeah, let's play as a pilot. We missed him. We haven't been playing as him for quite a while, and we'll go check our lead maiden. Still 22. Oops, I thought I killed a lot more than that. Now we killed main four characters past, but we still have a lot of stuff to do. So main thing is his arm. We can send it back up, and then the other thing is the elevators. The shortcut that we're working on. We done one level. We still got the rest of the level to do, so yeah, we're working on it. I think what do we need? 3 keys and 180 coins or something like that. Anyway, alright, coming back as a pilot. I kind of missed it because you know, we did avoid playing as the pilot once his pass was being killed. Fairly normal because there's no point when you have other parts to kill, but now we're done with all of them, so come back to the pilot for a bit, and then maybe later we can start in like a little bit more of the secret character, the bullet or the robot. I still like them because they're like very different. They start with some strong items, but then they all have their not really weakness, but not so strong point maybe. Yeah, I like how they design characters, like I said before. Nice blank. Took a bit of damage, that's okay. We'll get, wow, that's early. We'll get some item. Hopefully we can get a nice active item too, since I can carry two of them. I think it's backpackable that I have. I don't quite remember. There's something in, oh, hello. There we go. Okay. not now. And our runs that kill the boss are pretty powerful. Lucky, yes. You know, just like I think our hunter's pass, we have the pick. So that, you know, when you die, it revives you straight away. And you revive, and you have full health, so that really helped us. And conflict, I remember there's something else really really strong as well. I can't remember what it is. Science cannon, and then yeah, and then a stinger. They're both pretty good weapons just to do a lot of damage, and I can focus on dodging while maintain my damage output as well. So yeah, they make it very viable for killing the high dragon. Alright, I still don't want to pick that hard up yet unless I can get back there, which in that case I will. It will and we will. There we go. Sure, pick it up. Now go that way. Seems we have no pressure on killing the past. We can go to a secret level if we want to. Again, because if we can master those two levels, or three levels really. If you want to get to the second secret level, you need to do pretty well on your second level as well. Yeah, so we can gather more items, especially guns. Yeah, so if we can master those two levels, that would make it pretty strong. Trash cannon, not that it's bad, but I really wouldn't choose it. unless it's given to me in a chest or something like that. So right now, well, thank you. Good. It should be our second chest here somewhere soon. See where I found the bottom already. I don't mind looking for the secret room as well, since we have an extra blank. That's if I don't happen to use all of them during the boss fight. Alright, here we go. I didn't mean to do this, really. I promise, I didn't mean to do this. They said, although your starting gun doesn't reveal your secret room, animation will be different. The thing is, I can't really tell how different it is. No way of telling. So, we'll go through that place as well. So, remind yourself, don't use the hairpin as much, because there's a high chance you fail. But you know, maybe I can save us some keys and maybe more money. Then I can give it to the elevator. There's a lot of money in fact, sure. I go in there, since I didn't pick up any guns, so I should be guaranteed to drop a gun by the boss. Just totally fine by me. Alright. Bullet King's okay, just be careful. Okay. That was so close. Yep, so just be careful, and then starting weapon shouldn't be a big downside. And we still get our blanks with us as well, so we should be okay. Keep a nice distance to him. Yeah, we should be fairly okay. Output's really slow though. I thought we're doing more than half. Ooh, I mean, I thought the Bullet King's lower than half HP, but just reaching half. Still okay. Yeah, keep a nice distance and don't let it surround you. Not it surround you, but you know, bring it down to the lower level, lower side of the room, or upper side of the room, so not right in the middle. So give yourself plenty of space to drop dodge roll. But gotta be careful of the fact that you do have a limited range with this starting weapon. Normally I think that should be fine. Use the blade there. Okay, we're approaching to the end of the fight. There we go. Took a bit longer than I wanted to in the fight, but the flawless is worth it, and you get a really interesting weapon. The alien engineer. That's okay. Where would the secret room be? I have no idea. This is not exactly an easy gun to find out about it. It doesn't seem to be here. I'll check the other item room. If it's not there, I'll just use it for the in the shop. Okay. Shop, sure. It could very well be here. But no, it's not. We'll save the money. I'll save the money for the next level. Another level onwards. Alright. At least, you know, I'm having those keys that right now, so when I needed to later on, I can still use them. Even if I fail to give it to the elevator man or for whatever reason. And I'm sure right now we can handle things. Hopefully. Able to be handling things without too much of a problem. And you know, we, after all, we killed all characters past, so we should be able to do better. Accuracy is quite horrible on this gun, to be honest. Fire rate is not good, sure. It's not like I have a lot of guns. Okay, yeah, fire rate is not as good as the others, where you can tap shoot to make it shoot faster. Okay. Maybe I can use this one to make something happen, which is pretty nice. Okay, dot roll here, dot roll here. Nice. Just gotta be careful that you can't really cancel the enemy projectiles. Just gotta be careful up there. Alright, we're almost done with the first wave. I'm pretty certain there'll be a second. Then we'll aim for the gunslinger, which is right about here. Nice maneuver. There you go. Oh my god. Does this pilot starting weapon has the lowest damage or something? Alright. That did something. That too. Should have used a lot early. No, don't not being enough yet. But the ammo on the other hand. Yeah, I'm fairly certain in order to make this room happen. With something you need 100 coins, but I don't know if they take your coins away or something. I do not know yet. Flip tables. Give you a bit of damage up because we've got the table tech rage. As well as the table tech flip. That's a wrong table tech. In fact, I don't know if there's a such table tech. Assist. Very nice. Oh, very nice. Yeah, sure, I'll open it. And we'll get the stuff that I unlocked last time. Old Knight's Flask. Provides healing and replenishes on each floor. This active item. That sounds nice. So every floor you get two charges. You heal yourself back. Interesting. I think that really worth the key that I spent here. There's one more here, so if there's more key drops, please. I would like to know. Oh, this gun. Okay. Aha. Can't believe we're still doing okay here. There we go. Pick up that one too. Oh, that was horrible. It's okay. We got heals, we got full health. Too much of a problem. Nice. Alright, now we're over 100 coins. Alright. Quickly kill those two small ones. Bullet kings. So that to make the fight a bit easier. Gunslingers. Gunslingers going down. One of these days. And then, because they're limited in their location, so taking them down, it's a good choice. Ouch. I don't want to use the, not the old man's flask, the old knight's flask. So, not just yet, but maybe if I take more damage, hopefully I don't need to use it. Like for the boss fight, since I want to get the flawless. Good. And it will walk slowly here. Should it like that? Every one of the enemies dropping coins for us right now, so it's good. We need more money. So we got about 110 now. We need another 7. 7? No, 70. Big difference. Okay. Two. That's a boss room. look for a shop still. And we come down here and look for a second item room to see what it might be. If it is nothing specifically good, I might want to just use a hairpin. Not sure if it's a good idea, but if you want to save coins and keys, that might have to do. Okay. Very nice. Still don't want to use Old Man's Fast. Go, I want a coin. Yeah, should have pushed it down the pit if I want the money, eh? Every coin counts. Alright, that should do something nice. 2 coins is good. Ouch, ah, didn't... Oh, okay, the coin didn't fall down. Green. Open. No good. Alright, break the chest. With so many junk, I should have expected to just buy the trash cannon, eh? Oh, there it is. Alright, so one more key, that's good. Now we'll head to the shop. Just here. Almost here. What do I want the boss to be? Oh, okay. I probably want the boss to be the golden. That's probably something I can handle with the alien engine and starting weapon. Not the Emoconda though. Not the holster though. Well, one in three chances that I'll get my guess correct, so hopefully. Ah, this is good too. I want to buy this too. Mix it with the 2-table tech is so good. But we're not gonna make this happen. Alright. Keys is all the way down there. And you know what? As much as I don't like doing this, let's pause the game and go to any of the Gungeon Wiki. I'm not being sponsored by that site, by the way. I know I keep mentioning it, but I wanna see what the room, the demon room does, so just loading a web page. It's not exactly fast internet I'm having here in Australia. What I'm looking at, objects in a Gungeon. I think so. Demon face. Demon face can be entered like doors. If the player has at least one curse or 100 shells, they will be teleported to a market containing Old Red, Cursula, Professor Gupton, Flint, and Winchester. If not, the player will be damaged and ejected. After use, the demon face vanishes. However, the market contains a teleport and can be freely left and re-entered, even if the Gungeon is cursed, subsequently drops to zero. If shot with a gun that creates a pool of water, the demon face vanishes and drop a random gun of item. So I'm guessing if I go in there, it doesn't take my money away. Well, let's find out. It's not like it's exactly easy to see what it is. Okay, yep, so my money is still here. That's good. Cursula would sell me cursed items. What's your name again? Something. You have the owl, it's good. And then you, I forgot your name again. This is probably very good. It saved me a lot of keys. And then we have Gupton here. Abyssal tentacle might be worthwhile to use. Ah, there's a Winchester game over there as well. If you're not charging too much, I'll give it a go. 15? Oh yeah, take it. Bounce that one. That's a bit close. Made it. Oh, there we go. That's two. Well, that was a horrible shot. But I can make this one. There we go, got 3 out of it. So it's a chest. Green chest, Colt 45. Unlocked this gun last time. Well, 2 runs before, I can't remember. Freezes enemies, is that it? Okay. Now. There's no more keys around. I can buy this for 2 keys. And then hope for 1 key. The boss. But at the same time, I need. Well, I have Colt 45, it should be okay, so. I'll buy this. Bad decision? Not sure. We use the Colt 45 plus the alien engine, hopefully makes something happen. Not the cursor. Or is that what the Colt 45 does? Well, my rate is pretty good though. But I agree it's probably the best gun to fight a boss with. So here I'm just gonna go back and use the perfect chance to throw away our flawless. Press the flask. Didn't know there's a delay to use it. That's okay. Just to handle things okay. I can like kill the missiles next to the BDs. That will take them out as well. Nice and easy. Ouch, ouch, ouch. Watch where you go. I'm dying here. Yo. Alright, that healed us for 1 heart. Exactly what I expected. It's not exactly doing much damage like I expected, so Colt 45 came back up first. I think it's doing slightly higher damage. Plus, fire rate is high, so DPS should be better. Try to sneak in some alien engine shots over there. Stay further. Luckily I got quite a few emeralds in the gun. Okay. Here we go. Try to take the shots. Kill the BDs behind the holster. Alright. That's pretty lame fight. Kill you. Make sure I kill you. Sure, all night time is good. So now we're gonna have another arm when we hit the next floor, and then the flask will be recharged. Yeah, let's go. Alright, then flask recharged, then we'll basically get 1 heart back, but I don't plan to use this straight away. You know, maybe the force is going to drop a full heart. And now we're going to use the Colt 45 to test the gun. It doesn't seem to be too bad. High fire rate to make it freeze a lot faster. And you probably could accompany that with the starting pistol. In fact, you know what? I should have used this to make sure that die. So this. Oh, very nice combo we have there. Okay, didn't freeze him in time. There we go. So taking ice and fire damage at the same time, you can get frozen, then you can be killed. Interesting. Just want to make sure the kills I approach and use my alien engine anyway. Blank for chest, I will. Ooh. As long as you can be frozen, you're fine, but I don't want to kill you like that. Because you'll fall down the pit and my gun is gone. Stupid blanks. Total waste. Yeah, so lesson learned. I should have been more patient about the mimic. Oh yeah, of course it's a mimic. I got the necklace. I totally forgot about it. Which means there's gonna be two more mimic in the level. At least, at the very least. Good. At least we're getting some nice money. More keys as well. Ah. I found a very interesting way of playing the game. I saw the sprint down, just went nuts for a moment. That's why I got distracted. Ouch. Okay, let's not take any more damage. Yep, so this will be a mimic. Cool. What does this one do again? Make the bullet cursed around you. So yeah, we don't need a hairpin anymore. There's no point using it. Or my oh nice flask. I thought I reviewed every floor. What happened to you? Is it because I dropped you down? On each floor. Yeah, I think so. Oh well. What can I do about it? Right? Okay, let's earn more money and keys. Alright. Not a totem, so that's good. Okay. Good, good, good. 9 more keys. Did perfect work for us. Oh, okay. Good. Okay, we're very close to 180, if what I remember is correct. Ouch. That should do. Almost. Shops up there, so no need to panic. Ooh, okay. Wow. Perfect aim. Be careful of the bubble. It can be very annoying to deal with. No, not yet. 86 shots left, that's not a lot. But I'm liking how it can combo with other weapon to make a big deal out of it. Haha, make the rock frozen. Alright. Watch. There's a whole new back row. Alright, you do have a key, you do have two very nice weapons that I can afford at the same time. But I don't know why that I didn't talk to the elevator man first. Give you the stuff I want. Oh, you have 4 keys. That's a lot. So I shouldn't have bought the Mimic necklace. Bad decision. Alright, anyway. Just try our best. If we can't make it this floor, I mean this run, that's fine. It just means that we're gonna have some nice item from the shop. Okay, that was easy. We almost got hit there. Except I didn't. That's more. And then there'll be one more mimic that we need to take care of. I had to use the blank there. Alright. Oh god, so scary. Yes, it's a mimic. If that gun's empty, then we'll use this one. Try not to get killed by a mimic. We'll be okay. Don't get too close to me. I don't think I'm hitting him at all. You know what? Should have thought a bit earlier. There we go. Would have saved us a lot of ammo if I did a bit earlier. Right. Cool, so we've explored everything and we can't. Well, we could have. We could have made this happen. There's no point of buying keys, so I'll just buy everything I can. I should have bought the food. Taken the remote thingy with me. Short precision, then make the trap not look tangled. Okay, hold on, I don't have any blanks. The damage is really high with tangler, even against a boss. Look at it, it's almost half. Dying soon. Double fishing up. Okay. Thought I wouldn't have lifted. Yep, that's totally my horrible fault. Okay, let's try again. With the bullet. Straight down the floor. So we need to reach level 4 for the ox arm to be delivered to the previous floor. And we're doing fine with the money wise. I think if I have to choose a character to do the shortcut with, it'll be the pilot. Is obvious choice, but yeah, now we know. You just, you know, don't waste a key and hope for getting a key, because you never know about your luck. Okay, what we learn about the bullet is that if you time the melee attack right, then you can guarantee yourself not taking any damage. Meow. Very nice. Here, like that too. First of all, it's the most fun with this character because you can kill a lot of them in a few hits. That, not a problem. Ouch, sorry. exactly it as a problem. You can somehow replenish some health, would be very nice. I'm not surprised if I need more time to get use a character, because look how long it took me to kill all the past. Just about 110 deaths. Oh, that's so much. Alright. Oh. Right. Maybe drop a full heart. If anyhow possible. He just runs into me and then dies. Let's get a gun. Sure. That makes it perfectly useful. Exactly heals a 1-4 heart, which I did. Which I did lose. We'll get to the shop as well. That didn't kill anyone. The shop should be not much left. I want that. 65 is expensive. Right, that's not too much that I didn't explore, just about this part. Alright, oh, there's a little chest again. Good. Time it right. Sure. Oh, regular shotgun. So good. Yeah, I'll pay. I'll pay for your game. Alright, so that one would be to... Oh, okay. Nice. Okay, wait, it goes... How do I aim this one? Shot this one? Be about here? Yeah, so I'll aim this one when the bar's starting to go. Ooh, perfect. And then here we'll be aim this one, which is about this one. That doesn't seem right. Aim, this should be about here. Ooh. Ace. What's this again? Laser Lotus? Okay. Pretty nice gun. Whoops. Didn't mean to break it. But I don't see myself holding key now because I spent a lot in the Winchester game. Which is totally worth it, by the way. Yeah, 25 is a bit tough. So for now, just a sword and laser lotus for the boss. Ooh, pierce. We're in. Yeah, so we'll kill Shades first. Kill him in no time. And hopefully we'll get some health back. Pretty high damage. I don't remember Laser Lotus being this good. Drop me some health, please. Oh, wingman and armor so good. Okay. We can't buy that. No, we can't. But we'll buy the key. I think we have enough to last for next floor. Even the fact that I'm not at full health. Excuse me. So we'll use a regular shotgun here to make something happen. Hopefully you will drop a heart soon. And Wingman here just doing so much work for us. Nice, nice, nice. Oh. Bad decision has been made. I can still use a sword, but I'd rather be more careful here. Nice. There you go. Yeah, more money, sure. And then we'll kill that one. that one? Ah, I feel so. MP, because regular shotgun is so much better than a sort of shotgun. Can't use this sword here. Since we're not gonna take contact damage from them anyway. Good. That's more, sure. Swifty. I think the laser loader should be even more useful, right? But I kind of don't want to use it. Treasure the ammo. And then there's a the gun muncher there. These are so good. I can't buy that. It's not ideal when you have to keep spending money to sell full health just to use the blasphemy. Just not economic. But yeah, sure, give it a try. Renewed and limited. What did we limit? Ouch. Nothing's in sound, bro. And that, viewers, is the perfect definition of wasteful. Get your heart back and then lose it in no time. At least we get some nice gun, really. If I didn't, that would be horrible. Alright, don't get too close. The explosives. It's a dead eye. Just slashes shots away. Alright, shotgun shells are getting low. Okay, easy enemy, sure, I don't mind using the sword. Okay, that's a bit close. We'll open it straight away and get a nice weapon out. We'll use the shotgun first and then we'll use the pox cannon. Right. I thought the shotgun is running low because I thought it was like 150 shot, just like the sword shotgun. I didn't realize it's only got 75. Just save the ammo on you guys. There we go. Okay, didn't mean to fire a shot at you guys. Nice. Although things are looking scary, it's still managing. Okay. And we still got laser loaders for the boss. Not much ammo left. Cool. Get a bit more money back. I need them. Oh, that was so initiative. Yeah, we keep fighting and then hopefully the wingmen take them out. Just like that. Finish reloading. Down to pit and die. See the missile just surrounding. Looking for enemies. Yes, I take it. Yes, I open it. Nice. Sure, buy a key. Sling's good too, but this is supposed to be our. I'm not so fast run, so it's okay. Knock back up. Seem good. So we'll use this one and then the pox cannon probably. Yeah. And god, that will die in no time with this weapon. Wait. At least the poison's gonna do something for you. Okay. We need a second weapon as well. I don't mind using fox again here. Look at the t-shirt stuck on his face. Ouch. Got distracted by that. Alright. Poison's gonna do a lot of damage to you. And die soon. Ammo? Yes, there is ammo. Give it to Laser Lotus. Key? Yes. But use the shotgun and the pox cannon. I don't want to use the gun launcher at all. There's nothing to worry about. Here we are, level 3. Surprisingly. Yeah, just shotgun the fox cannon. That's not blasphemy for now. Nice. Pretty good damage for the shotgun, even on level 3. Yep, bubble's gone. Damn, should have. In Soviet Russia, bullet shoot you. I can't believe I'm waiting till now to say the joke. Good. These scouts are not a big deal. They die in one shot. Wingman, do something. Wingman, do something. Oh, fine, I'll do it. Sure, you do it. Perfect. So hard to save ammo. Good, good. Only 10 shots left, there's one a little low now, huh? Gotta discover that part of the gun. I'd be really amazed if I just kill the high dragon with a bullet in this run, right? Not saying it's impossible. I just don't think it's a run that I can do it, didn't expect to. So I'll be real surprised if it does. And it will be a long video as well. Ah, do something with me. I don't want to waste a shot on that guy. Not waste, but I know that he misses a lot of time. Two, one. Gun's empty. Bullets cannon. Oh, that's so good. Timely ammo. Best ammo. I said it before. Yeah, and we'll keep using a regular shotgun. Cool run here. As cool as the Jamaican bobsled team. Like that movie, by the way. What movie? Cool runnings. Don't tell me you haven't seen it before. Alright. Wingman just popped a balloon. Done the balloon for problems. Without the releasing a shot, that's something I should worry about now. Let's find a gun singer first. Seems it's not making our run easier. Where are you? Right in the middle. Okay. Gun singer's still alive. Alright, fox can. Oh yeah, you're not scared of poison. Let wingman do some work. Just saw he fired a shot while in the wall. That's not gonna be helpful. Yeah, nice. Nice. That's a difference between regular and non-regular. No, thank you. Another gun muncher, that's nice. And now I don't know what it does. I unlocked it last time, but I don't know what it does. So it's possible to get 91 coins, and then if I can, ouch! I would like to find out what it does. It sounds scary, but normally in this game, when things sound scary, it's an equal sign to awesome. Maybe it's like something when your health gets low, you get some sort of power. Maybe. Logical. Logically possible. But in a Gungeon logic, a lot of things are possible. Okay, that was close. That's not how I get money. Getting close to 91, just a few more coins left. Try not to kill you by pushing you down the pit. Spend 91 coins. Oh, okay. Wait for your turn. Rule of crossing the road. Oh, there was a... just saw it the last minute. Nice. Oh, Gun Knight's Grief. Didn't we have that? No, that was another run. Always get them mixed up. There's a heart I can pick up. Totally forgot about. I can very well just go to a boss, but I want to explore a bit more to see what's on the level. You'll be dead. Oh, okay. Almost walked in the bullet. Alright. Very nice. Sure. Very nice, very nice. These two weapons are so nice, they're regular shotgun and ox cannon. They will be my room clearing weapon that I really like. And you know, they're not high tiered at all. Yet they are just so good. 103 coins. That's a nice, okay. Let's use some ox cannon here. Since, you know, I'm not gonna shoot at them for a very long period of time. So he's setting them on a dot, aka damage over time. Okay, regular shotgun's out, so back up with the sword. Last bit should be our second item room, if I haven't found it yet. Nice chest. Okay. Yeah, sure, buy a key. I can afford. No, wait, I'll buy this. Oh, it's a gun. Didn't do it anyway. Horrific consequence of radiation exposure. At least the arm is still somewhat useful. So, oh, it's my arm. So horrible. I like it. Yeah, we'll go to boss. Nah. Maybe with the hella mutation, sure. And then with the laser load. Oh, look at that. That's so dangerous, scary. It's probably the reference to. What's the game called? Prototype? Because your arm can turn into different stuff. But, you know, for the record, a lot of animes or mangas, comics have the same idea. Even Spawn sort of do the same thing. Yeah, is it? I can't quite remember. I only saw the 1990 something Spawn movie. A lot of people say it's horrible. I think it's okay. Especially like the cape CG that they did back then. It's like so looking elegant. Yet so cool. Use the laser loaders here, do some work for us. hope the wingmen will do something too. Use a blade. Nice. Guns and was a bit low. Like every one of them. And I can't afford one, really. At all. Yeah, I don't want to use a gun muncher either. But we're gonna use a sword and a box cannon. And wait for the drops. So, again, we're down to level 4. Is it level 4? Yes. Here we go, the pox cannon doing some nice damage for us too. Oh, this is not a nice room to be in. No. There we go. Oh, that's balloon. That's how we send the armor to the next level. Am I supposed to kill him? Can we finish rolling him yet? Okay. Now talk to the balloon, we'll see you next floor. Oh, not yet. I think we need to find the arm as well, isn't it? Yeah, that doesn't show up. Yay! I have a balloon, it's so cute! Alright, so we just need to find the arm now. I think they'll randomly drop by any enemies in this level. So that we'll send it to the next floor. So it's just like a Gungeon carnival. Ah, yeah, of course I'm not scared of a gun either. Pieces through gun reaper as well, which is good news. No arms here. Yet. Okay. Still 2 shots to kill the wolf, which is pretty nice. Decent damage. Use our sword to do range damage. What a fun way of explaining the character, because yeah, you have a sword, but it's still a ranged weapon. Ouch. Still okay, still got armors with me. Nice. Cool. Go. Are we done yet? Not quite. Sure, nice help, but not now. GG. Short for end of the Gungeon. Right now, I don't mind dying here, but I want to at least send the arm up to the third level. And then don't tell me it's gonna be drop by a boss or something. There we go. Someone's gonna drop it out. Alright, not today, sir. Okay. Bit close. It's probably the best character to carry the balloon with. It just looks so random, yet adorable. Nice! That means a lot. Look at the missile not knowing where he's going. That one. Can't control it. Okay, let's go quickly find our arm. It's one less burden for this level. Yeah, and really wouldn't mind an armor drop. Armor? No, ammo drop. Is there guns in there? No, I just spawn. Like it's supposed to. Oh, might as well take care of the zombies first. Aha! Very nice. The money's good, considering the fact that I spent a lot. Oh, yes, 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 yes. So good. Right. There we go. Die. Just made it. Where are you? Go. Oh, two guns. How are you doing? There we go. The sword is a little bit low on damage now. Not horrible. Just wish there's more ammo drops. But quite desperate, really. Get here. I can see the balloon just being dragged all the way here. Whoa. No. Very expensive. 180. Okay, I don't think I can chop the lasers. As much as I would love to try. Good. Oh, got that. So we'll just send it up there right away now. Bye. By the way, it's not his original arm, it's a replacement arm. I think it needs to be noted there. That's made by the gunsmith. Send it back up there. To give him a hint. Aha, see what I did there. And shot armor, I mean ammo, sure. As much as I want to give it a mutation, I'll give it to the regular shotgun. I think it was needed. About key, sure. Open it and then I'll just go straight to the boss. Whatever happens in the boss room. I don't know if it stays in the boss room, but tabletop rocket is good. Ox cannon and laser lotus will both be out of ammo. Okay, gun's empty. Top the armor. Oh, should have been focus. Wingman did create an opening for us. Like, happy the game. Wingman! Can't phase you. Two, four. Alright. Need the pot gun. Okay. I'm gonna die here. So be it. Before I use this blank, I won't die. Now. We're still going though. Okay. Wingman, I saw what you did over there. It happened at least 3 times in this fight that I got tricked in that thing. But anyway, thank you for watching. Please consider hitting the like button if you enjoyed what you're watching. And we'll see you next time. Goodbye.